be a cut and a lift. So watch my feet first, okay? I wait till the ball bounces. Once the ball bounces, I'm gonna step forward, look at my paddle up. Now I'm gonna cut through the ball. You know a cut, where you're just barely going underneath the ball. So I'm gonna cut, and then I'm gonna lift it to my target. This time, your target is gonna be way over here. This is how you win your backhands. Remember, most people's backhands aren't great. I've seen people deeking people's backhands, they're deeking your own right here. Guess what that is? So, we wanna make sure we know what we're working towards. So now, don't step across, step forward. Okay, so it's forward, into the blue line. Good. Paddle up high, right over here. Cut that paddle. Now look what I'm doing. Just straighten that arm. Straighten that arm. Now from here, straighten and lift. And it's one motion, nice and easy. Soften the neck. It's gentle. Don't overmake it, okay? So, down and lift. Good. All right, I'm gonna throw some to you. Step in, paddle here. Good, now just like that. Good, okay. just turn a little more that way. There it is. Now there's a cut. It's a natural position. Now watch. Cut and look what my legs do. Want to do it? Yes. You should have a little lift to bring it out. So we're cutting it down really. You've got to bring your knees forward for this one. So do it again. Ready? From here. Step in. Cut up. Here. Where's your cut? By your ear. We're supposed to be way out here. Right. Now cut and lift. And send it on its way. Let's try it again. Oh, my gosh, that was a little interesting. Okay, ready? Here it comes. Got a little bit more push still. You want the cut? Do it again. Good. So you're just pushing straight ahead. What are you supposed to do?
Slicing down.
Slicing down. That's right. Slicing down. Do it again. Good plan. Okay, let's just do some more. I'm going to turn this off real quick.
Good.